building that I'm sitting in filming this, its electricity is provided through solar means. We put solar collectors on the roof, and in fact we've designed those systems so that on the hottest, longest day of the year, when we're using the maximum amount of energy, all of that energy is made up by solar energy feeding back into our buildings, running our air conditioner. So a typical day for me is that I get to teach, but I also get to teach inside of a living laboratory that we call London Campus. Solar and renewable energy jobs are growing 9 to 10 times faster than the rest of the economy. So all of that is in a real state of flux now. And what we're looking at is a full employment economy. When we come in and we fix every building in Canada, that means we have Canadians employed doing that work. Discovering a new process, improving an existing process to make the world better. That's what keeps driving me. That's what makes me most excited. That's what gets me up and out of bed every morning, is knowing that there's challenges out there, and unless people like myself are willing to roll up our sleeves and engage, they will likely not be solved or the problems will languish. I was born into a planetary system that was radically different than that we're experiencing today. I have children now, and I feel that it's my responsibility to turn over a planet that's equally as good as the planet that I received.